longer the time goes, people have more time to think about their stories, change stories, make up stories.
With that in mind, investigators take a second look at some of Kim's friends, hoping for a new lead.
So how long do they know Kim?
We've known Kim forever.
We talked to Kim's friends, trying to find someone who had some idea of what might have happened.
Yeah, we saw Kim early that night.
Wish we could tell you more.
Real sad.
But if Kim's friends know anything useful, they aren't living on.
What the police found when they were speaking with Kim's friends is these were people that didn't necessarily always trust.
The story could only be told if someone came forward, broke the cover silence, and told the police what they knew.
Not wanting more information, really worried us.